Hallo, guten Tag, guten Mittag, guten Abend. Welcome to the second class of German. So today you will learn how to say goodbye to a person. So the first one is very easy. Tschüss. Tschüss. It's like bye. Tschüss. When you see the person in a few minutes, you say bis gleich. Bis gleich. Bis bald. Bis bald. This is when you really don't know when you see the person again, or you know that will pass sometime, a few weeks or month, whatever. So, bis bald. The next one is a more longer. It's a longer one. So, it's auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen. Here it's like, until the next time, to see you again. Here you have Wiedersehen. Wieder, which means again, and sehen, to see. So, until the next time we see. Auf Wiedersehen. So, let's repeat what you learned today. Tschüss. 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 So, repeat it out loud. This is very important. Bis gleich. Bis gleich. Bis bald. Bis bald. Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen. This is the most formal way to say goodbye to somebody. So, thank you for watching. See you next week to the third lesson of the German course. Tschüss!